Hi guys, in this video I'm going to convert the washing machine motor into a very powerful electric generator. This project was requested by the previous video contest winner Julian. In my previous video you saw that I modified this universal motor from a washing machine into a high-speed DC motor with the help of permanent magnets as the field. So here I'm going to test it as an electric generator and see how much voltage and current it generates. So guys, the reason for such a low voltage and current generation is because there is large air gap between the magnets and the rotor. So I have placed back the initial field core to the universal motor and let's test run it. So guys, as you saw that without any external excitation, the universal motor generated few millivolts. That was because of the presence of residual magnetism. So to get some higher volts and current to operate heavy loads, we are going to need an external small battery. And this universal motor is going to amplify that voltage and current. Here what I've done is I've connected this 3.6 volts lithium battery to this 12 volts car indicator bulb, and I've connected this whole setup in series with the universal motor. So guys, the question for today is, which of the two power sources, AC or DC, provides higher efficiency for universal motor? Also, I'm going to start a contest, which is a great opportunity for you guys. To participate, you have to find the question hidden within the video and be the first one to answer it correctly. The first one to give the correct answer will have the following benefits. The first benefit is the opportunity to get his or her queries solved through direct discussion with me on Gmail. Or they can also ask me to make a project of their choice.